Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of That One Patch. Right now I'm in Dylan's room. I went to his house just to check up on him and see if he's doing okay. And I noticed something weird. He's not at his house right now. So I don't know what that's all about. What the heck? Why is everything all laid out like this? Looks like he must have gone through his stuff before he disappeared. Oh no. Look at the top search.